Hey, I'm Austin Murphy with the Press Democrat. Down here on the Prince Memorial Greenway, that is Santa Rosa Avenue above, and here's the Santa Rosa Creek coming up onto the sidewalk. And you can see where the water has already flowed. I think it left some mud here. Rain has stopped, but the creek is really, really strong. It's gone down a little bit, but a lot of these trees, the bottoms of their trunks are submerged. Current quite strong here where it narrows.